sign in.
We were like, yes, Jim, we will sign in. We're signing in right now.
Jim was like, good, because you must sign in.
We were like, yep, we signed in.
Jim was like, okay, you can go in.
So we went in to get a quiet gin. And along came Lynn.
Lynn was like, have you signed in? Have you signed in?
Oh, you must sign in. We were like, yes.
In. And one of them's a member of RSA 11.
All right then, said Lynn. Well, as long as you're all signed in.
So we sat down at a table to drink our gin, and along came William.
William was like, hey girls, have you signed in? Have you signed in? You must sign in.
We were like, hi William, yes we are signed in. We just want to play pool and drink our gin.
Sign in. Some young people, they don't sign in. We have to check that they're signed in.
William, here's the form that we filled in. With Jim, we already showed Lynn. They've already let us in. Can we just drink our gin?
William was like, hey Kevin, you see these girls drinking gin? Well, just so you know, they're all signed in. Kevin was like, hey Evelyn, William just told me that these girls drinking gin are all signed in.
Evelyn was like, are you sure? Who signed them in?
Kim was like, well, I don't know. I'll ask William.
Hey, William, who signed them in?
William was like, well, Lynn told me it was Jim.
Lynn was like, yes, that's right. Jim signed them in. Isn't that right, Jim?
Jim was like, yes, Lynn. And William and Kevin and Evelyn and Tim and Finn and Tim Finn and Stephen and Marvin and the Bin and Dr. Quinn, medicine woman. These girls are all signed in.
And just so you know, we were signed in.
That was in 2010 at the Return Services Association of Livin'. Ain't sure not where we're there.